Science fiction is the birthplace of some of the most creative, futuristic, and yet amazingly accurate predictions about future technology, like bionic arms, driverless cars, and mobile phones. In the science fiction movie Star Trek, aircraft crew often say things like, "Captain, shields down 30%, right wing damage at 20%. Knowing where and how much an airplane part is damaged sounds like a pretty handy thing to know, right? However, here are a few challenges between us and this really cool technology. You see, modern planes are made out of something called carbon fiber composites. Like Captain Kirk and Spock, a composite is a mixture of two materials that are just better together. Current damage detection methods in these composites is to have a human walk around the plane with an ultrasonic sensor, visually checking for cracks. This is pretty low tech for 2020 if you ask me. For my research, I am designing multifunctional composites. These are composites that can multitask. Not only are they lightweight and strong, they can also detect how damaged they are. This is achieved by adding the secret ingredient, little tubes of carbon called carbon nanotubes. You can think of them acting as nerves do in a human body, which can carry electrical signals and tell where something hurts. A successful implementation of this technology will enable us to accurately locate damage in airplane parts in real time, which is a lot safer and saves time and money from flight inspections. The promise of multifunctional composites, though, is not just limited to airplanes that can feel. They can also be used in cars, surgical implants, and even robots.